I want to welcome you to the Black Radio Experience at Blue Note Jazz in Napa Valley.
This year, the audience felt more like family because there are so many people that were here for the other 2 years as well. And they were all like, oh, we've been here to all of them and this is a great experience. And the way it's laid out, everything's a little bit closer. You know, it's a little bit more boutique-y and people are loving it. Kind of like you're on a cruise ship, but it's just docked and you're not going nowhere. You know what I mean? So it just feels a little bit more cozy and people are really, really loving it.
I'm running into 17-year-olds and 70-year-olds, which is, what's happening here? You know, it kind of feels like a family reunion.
Literally, I always describe the Napa Fest as the family reunion.
Y'all please give it up for my brother, Mr. Derek Hodge, ladies and gentlemen.
That's really what it is. That's what it feels like. It's great. It's cool this year because I've actually got a chance to collaborate with some of the artists on their sets. Some of them asked me, hey, you want to sit in with us? You know what I mean? So it became a thing where like, oh, I played with Jill Scott. Then I played with John Legend. You know what I mean? I jumped on with Tank and the Bangas. Me sitting in with the other people is kind of new and it's so cool and so dope.
Everybody who stepped foot on the stage has done great. And that collective ingenuity minus ego, this is what you get. Mm-hmm. Like nobody's fighting for the spotlight. That's what this space provides people the opportunity to jump out of those boundaries. It's genreless to me. It's just great music and great vibration. That's what the Black Radio Experience has provided, I believe.
I think the Black Radio Experience is a feeling. I have a feeling about it, and then Sway has a feeling about it, but I think if we walked outside here, there'll be another feeling about it. So I think Robert Glasper has created a feeling. And it's beautiful.
You know, we attract just the best people, the best crowds, man. The best crowds, the people are so, so awesome that come here and they're a part of this festival and they really, really want to be here and they're really, really happy with it. And everybody's like, we're coming back next year, you know what I mean? So it's just been great, an amazing experience.
Come on, cousin, come on, friend. Let's all get around and watch this gumbo cook up, you know, and let's get around and let's talk, why are you here? How did you hear about it? Is this your first year? To see aunties and uncles and grandparents and then peers of ours, you know, and people who we actually interviewed on the Sway in the Morning Show be here this weekend. It's just a beautiful, beautiful feeling, and I hope this doesn't stop.
Blue Note Festival, what up, Robert Glasper, Andre 3 Stacks, and everybody else that's affiliated with this thing, keep on rocking in the free world, you heard?
One point they used to say, who the fuck is Robert Glasper? Now they know who the fuck Robert Glasper is, right?
Now you know.
Now you know, right? The Black Radio Experience, the Blue Note Jazz Festival. You gotta make it. Do yourself a solid.
This was amazing. Thank y'all so much. I hope y'all join us next year.
Thank y'all, my Napa family, my Black Radio Experience family. This has been amazing. Thank y'all so much. We couldn't have done it without y'all. We can't wait to see you next year. It's going down. You know it's going down.